So when we were talking about this story, we started talking about this story maybe 2 or 3 years ago. Any idea of doing like a kind of Monsters of Rock tour? And our agent was like, well, people don't really, you know, like kids don't really listen to rock music, you know, and started as a bit of an art project, you know, but like sitting here in a sold out baseball stadium in Minneapolis. I'm pretty sure the fucking kids still listen to rock music. How are you guys feeling in the seats back there? Maybe if you have a cell phone, you can do the lights on this song. This is off a record called Save Rock and Roll. I'm